City.
Being hated is graded, lets me know that I made it. I wouldn't have it no other way. I wouldn't trade it for the world. Only lets me know that I'm loved by so many other motherfuckers that ain't you on this bar. So keep fucking with us, we keep fucking you up and keep pulling the rug from up under you. And what's even more fucked up is we enjoy what we're doing so much. There ain't nothing that we love more than pulling your skirts up and exposing you hoes so much. People are starting to wonder what's up in the fucking wonder women under rules do under others as you will have done under you. So who the fuck you motherfuckers gonna run to? When someone runs up with a mask and puts a gun to you, you will ask yourself, how come your mans didn't empty that last round that he had at Curtis Jackson's ass while he had the chance? You keep asking us to keep it on wax, but we can't. This is mass and irrationalization. We have captured national media attention. Conversation is senseless, you can sense the tension. Start building soon as we enter the 106 and Park building. Someone's gonna get killed, and I swear to God, if someone so much as even touches one of my people, I'll put a million on his head. And you ain't got the funds to match or counteract it. I'd rather rap than get into this gangsta shit. And it ain't because I'm a bitch, it's because I ain't a bitch. I don't endanger people that I'm with. I'm a general, I ain't pushed. I don't send my soldier to war if I ain't there in the middle of the shit with him. So when I do get him, orders to storm your headquarters, you be fucking with him.
Like Jay-Z, jiggas up, you fuckers who didn't write anything. Are getting washed like bathing, young Hova. I know hitters like Yankees, gun toters, the pull triggers like crazy. Unloading, leave you shot up in your rover, your body goes limping. Slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Hold up, I said Rover because now your Rover is red. Like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I wrote over my opponents instead, making dog sounds. Cause I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the fence. But when I go roof, like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw? Figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outrhymed. How could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo, a behemoth in cheap clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos and I'm the goat. Who the best? I don't gotta say a fucking thing though, cause I'm seasonal. But you don't wanna hear me spit the facts. Your shit is ass like a tailbone. Are you trapped in your cell phone? I'm a chicken scratch, I'm a self-loathe. I don't wanna fucking listen to you get bitch rap someone else wrote. Used to get beat up by the big kids, used to let the big kids steal my big wheel. And I wouldn't do shit but just sit still. Now money's not a big deal, I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus, the caterpillars coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything. And I've had it with the inadequate man. I can see my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin. And I'm bringing the banana back in the fucking Hibanic in the handkerchief. And I'm thinking of bringing the fucking fingerless gloves back. And not giving a singular fuck like fuck rap. I sound like a fucking millionaire with a derringer with a hair trigger. About the bear hugging fucking Terry and a Ric Flair dripper. Y'all couldn't hold a candle, let a prayer vigil. When I vent, they compare me to a fucking air duck. I'm about to bare knuckle it, man. Fuck it, I'm gonna go upside your head with an ant. I could add like a fucking dab with a track. Cause the blood on my track that I'm attacking.
Feels like these walls are closing in. This roof is caving in, but it's time to raise it. Then your days are numbered like pages in my book of rhymes. Got them cooking, boy, this crooked mind of mine. Got them all shook and scared to look in my eyes. I stole that fucking clock, I took the time and I came up from behind and pretty much snuck up and buck up this game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. Fuck this game, that ain't what I came to claim, but the game ain't gonna be the same.